Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Another day of a ta'aleen. Another day of attaining knowledge. Another day of trying to acquire knowledge. And again, we're not just learning knowledge just to say, oh, that was fire. That was heat. Oh, man, did you hear that? No, man, we have a structure, right? We have a method with regards to the knowledge. When we strive to obtain this knowledge, number one, we learn the knowledge, right? We memorize the knowledge, right? We apply the knowledge, right? And then we share the knowledge, right? But this has got to be in that order. You can't just, I want to learn the knowledge. Okay, I learned something today. And then tomorrow I'm starting telling everybody something. I'm sorry, beating people upside the head with this knowledge. If you ain't learning the knowledge, memorizing the knowledge, and then the most important part is applying the knowledge. You got to apply this knowledge. Anything that you learn, if you learn something new today, start applying it. Start putting it into your life, right? Start putting it into your daily life. Put it into your repertoire, right? Put it in your get down, right? And so that inshallah, whatever knowledge you get, it becomes a part of your life. It becomes natural. Right? The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in the hadith, you do not believe unless my sunnah is your natural inclination. Everything that you do is the sunnah. Right? How do I shake hands? How do I eat? How do I walk outside the door? How do I greet my... Whatever it is, it has to be according to the sunnah. That shows that you believe in the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, because his sunnah becomes dear to you. Right? If you love Allah, what did Allah say? Allah said in the Quran, if you love Allah, right? Then what do you do? Fattabi'uni. Right? Then you follow the example of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So again, the prerequisite with regards to learning this knowledge is to strive to obtain knowledge. Because Allah said that those who strive to obtain knowledge, right? Allah will make your path to paradise easy. Ya Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, what is knowledge? He said, knowledge of Allah, wa Rasuluhu, knowledge of the Quran, and the Sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But again, we learn this knowledge, right? We memorize this knowledge, right? We don't skip number three and go to number four. We memorize, okay, now I start telling everybody else, oh man, bro, you know, you're doing this wrong. You're doing this wrong. You ain't even applying it yourself. You ain't even doing it yourself, right? So you gotta learn the knowledge, memorize the knowledge, apply the knowledge, and then share the knowledge. Once you apply it in your life, right? We ain't talking about, oh, I just did it one day, or I did it for a little bit. Now you apply that, you start living that in your daily life, right? Maybe 2, 3 months, 6 months before you go out there and start busting people upside the head. Hey, man, you know you gotta do that, but you ain't even did it yet. So again, we're trying to learn this knowledge so we can apply this knowledge, memorize that knowledge, right? And then we share it to the people, right? Again, who is the best of mankind? Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, the best of you who are learning the Quran, right? You learn the Quran, you learn the Hadith, you learn the Tafsir, right? And then you teach it to others. Right? You share it with others. So alhamdulillah, we're here at this ta'aleen. Again, trying to gain knowledge. What is knowledge? Knowledge is ilm. Ilm. Ayn, lam, mim. Ilm. Right? Ilm. This is knowledge, again, from the word ta'aleen. 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 I land mean, right? The application of knowledge. We're trying to apply this knowledge. We're trying to get this knowledge, inshallah. Okay?